Well, that...
Oh,
I'm heading out.
Ah, please.
Good to see you, Angel.
Hello.
I much prefer you, yes. Oh, honey.
That's a weird thing.
Did you meet them? What happened?
I'm afraid they are all dead.
No way.
I think a powerful Natiba took them by surprise. I dealt with it. Your comrades did not stand a chance against a monster like that.
Damn it. I see. My apologies, Angel. I've been hoping for this safe return ever since I lost contact with them. I'll report to the captain. Thank you for retrieving their memories.
I'm sorry. It's been an honor to help those brave warriors.
To go to the wasteland too.
Lily, preparations are complete.
All right then, we're good to go. Would you mind bringing the patient here while I prepare for the process?
I'll bring her right now.
I did everything I could. It's not perfect, but the patient should be in much better shape now.
Sue, are you there? I can feel you.
Enya, are you all right? Enya.
Yes, your hands. They're very warm. It's been so long.
Enya.
Eve. It's starting to come back to me. You helped me. I would like to repay your kindness, but I don't have anything to offer. The only thing I can do is sing.
Your song is more than enough. Also, you should be thanking Lily, not me. She's the one who really saved you.
Hmm.
Hello. My name is Digger. As you can see, I've been involved in an accident. I kindly request your assistance.
I don't think I should attack this drone. Smaller drones don't usually have a language system installed. What's going on here?
I told you were gonna like this.
I'm currently incapable of protracted conversation. Energy levels low. I will remain unable to escape unless you perform a manual reset on the Claw Crane system. Please operate the Ticker, Buzzer, and Clunker in that order. They're located here at this dump site. I kindly request your assistance.
All right. seem off to you.
You must have gotten the order wrong. What was it again? Ticker, buzzer, and... clunker?
Confirmed. I can't believe this flimsy thing is still working. What a relief.
Looks like you're right. Well then, how about we go check on that drone?
Thank you so much for your help. Hello, Adam. It has been some time. Would you kindly introduce me to this lady?
Of course. What's the word? Oh yeah, Angel.
Angel, that's the unofficial name for members of the Eve Airborne Squad.
I'm... Eve. What happened to you? Drones like you aren't supposed to work this way.
Hello, Eve. I am Digger. I have innumerable thoughts concerning my existence, and I am capable of making fantastic plans.
I told you this would be fun. You see what I mean?
Adam. Please don't interrupt. Eve, someday I would appreciate the opportunity to sit, at length, and share with you my fantabulous hypothesis. I thank you again for your assistance. May our relationship continue to prove constructive. I am willing to provide useful resources.
Okay. To make you like this?
I don't know. At some point, the IoT in the network suddenly went offline. And at that moment, the quantum brain's limiter was released.
Can something like that happen?
Apparently. Anyway, for me, my existence is the greatest question. Typically, I use the time I spend cleaning the environment to consider the question of myself.
Thank you.
increase in service satisfaction detected. Eve, the time has finally come to test the Fantabulous Hypothesis.
Come again? The Fantab... Oh, that thing you mentioned before. By the way, is that even a word?
That is irrelevant. What is relevant is how my Fantabulous Hypothesis could hold the solution to my problems. This is a device of my own creation. It is called a connection device. I designed it to transmit network bandwidth signals to Earth's orbit and allow me to directly contact Mother Sphere.
Digger, you can't be serious. If you were to suffer an attack from the security system, it could fry your quantum brain.
I am aware of that. My objective is to simply bring the network back online, even if only for a brief moment. Either my sentience will be regarded as a bug, and I will be reset to factory settings, or Mother Sphere will give me my answer, and my happily ever after. Preparations are almost complete. However, Eve, I must first acquire the network access code in order to utilize the access node. The solar tower in the wasteland, Zion's scrap market, and the oasis of the Great Desert. These locations are where I last detected traces of its data. Your investigation would be most appreciated.
This is not going to end well.